Felix, the sign said full.
That means for today. When they find out we won't rent by the month, they'll find space.
This garage is 9 blocks away from the apartment. I'll have to take a cab to get over here. It cost me $4.
It's worth it for the peace of mind.
All right, park it with the dented fender facing the wall. Hey, what can I do for you, gents?
My name is Felix Unger. This is Oscar Madison.
Nice names.
We're looking for parking space.
Well, isn't everybody, huh?
We'd like to rent by the month on the ground floor, towards the rear, not under any leaky water pipes.
Okay, sign here. Leave your phone number.
That's it, huh? When can we see our space?
That's it. You're looking at it. Your space 83 on the waiting list. As soon as I fill 82 spaces, I'll give you a call.
How long will that be?
Who knows? 2, 3, 4 years. Hey, easy with that car. That one's mine.
You can't wait 4 years.
What do you got under leaky pipes?
Puddles.
I detect a note of sarcasm.
Be that as it may, there ain't a garage space within a 100 block radius of this place. In fact, most of my openings are inherited.
What should we do?
Check the obituaries. Follow up leads. Persevere.
Oh, come on, let's get on. Wait. There must be a better way to handle this. I'll offer him $10. Will this get us anything?
Sure, 2 5s.
Come on, we're not getting anything.
There must be some way.
All right, let's put our cards on the table. How high are you guys willing to go, huh?
The limit. What the sign says, $50 a month.
Pay no attention to the sign. It's an old sign. Last car that got in for that had a horse in front of it. Now, how would you feel if the sign said $250 a month?
For $250 a month, I can get the car 3 rooms and a bath.
All right, I tell you, I'll give you one for $200, and that's the same rate I gave my mother.
Still too high. Can't you do any better?
Well, how's it gonna look if I give you a better rate than I give my mother?
You shouldn't charge your mother.
Don't say anything about my mother. Let's keep personalities out of this. It's a business. Utilize your intelligence. Look around yourself at the accoutrements. You think these are donations?
Felix, what do you say?
I say we'll park on the street.
Oh, yeah, where do you live?
74th Central Park West.
Central Park West, 32% bus stops. The rest is 1 hour parking. 7th Avenue, Broadway, no parking between 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. 75th Street, you got your school zone, no parking. You got your church on the corner. 74th Street, alternate side of the street parking. You got to move your car every morning at 7 a.m. You want to hear about the east side now?
I've never met a guy who knows so much about parking.
Hey, parking's my life. Give me a street, I'll give you an ordinance.
What do you say, 7 o'clock, we can do it?
You think so?
It's better than paying blackmail. Good day, sir.
Go ahead. Try it on the street for a while. Yous'll be back. Yous'll be back begging on your knees like my mother was.